Och där kan jag ge ett ny video. Idag ska vi spela FIFA som ni ser där på TV. Och det är faktiskt vårt hus och jag tycker vi kör igång. Och nu börjar matchen. Det ska bara förberedas här. Och sen börjar vi och spela. Kom igen nu! Oj! Real Madrid är jag och så möter Mannbulle. Ja, nu kör vi! Nu kör vi! Och det är en fin boll också.
Should you play in games of this nature, who can make the difference? It has to be Sergio Aguero, the pocket dynamo, a brilliant little player whose squat build gives him that sharper edge in redirecting his movement to escape defenders. He is one of the very, very best. Yeah, the easiest way to make a difference is to score, so no argument there. Yaya Toure.
Så vi får väl helt enkelt gå och köra. Nu ser vi hur det går.
Another side really getting hold of the ball. Now it's Aguero.
Oh! Så det vilket mål!
Fantastic. Right on the bootlegs, so packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike. Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other. As far as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Laid out to the right. No surprise at all that this is the guy who's had such a positive impact.
Well, having that sort of player in your side is reassuring because the rest of the team knows he can make his influence count at any stage. It's simply part of his package.
They are running riot! All too easy! They are disappearing out of sight! Well, no goalkeeper would keep that out. It really was a bullet.
Is it just me or did he make that look very, what? Very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him.
4-0! Jag tänker faktiskt avsluta med det här. Så vi ses. Så vi ses i nästa video. Ha det bra, så ses vi i nästa video. Kommentera, likea, prenumerera. Och kommentera. Vi ses i nästa video. Ha det bra. Hej! Hey, me.